and I saw Paul down on the ground, and I saw two people fleeing the scene. So we ran in and screamed, "There's a shooter."